Hi, everybody. North Miami City Councilman Scott Galvin, and we're right here in North Miami today at the Police Athletic League Boxing Facility. It's brand new at 1690 Northeast 134th Street. There's a lot of kids doing a lot of great things in here, so let's go inside and find out what's happening with our Police Athletic League. We're here with North Miami Police Athletic League boxing coach Ford. Coach Ford, how long have you been doing this?
Well, I've been doing this all my life. I've been a boxer, amateur boxer, professional boxer. So I decided to give it back to the community. I came out of a power program, the City of Miami power program. So I'm so happy to be here in North Miami to run a nice program over here.
Awesome. And what do you think the kids gain out of doing this? I mean, this is a lot of work, and boxing is not an easy sport. Why do you think they're here day after day?
Well, day after day, they learn a lot from here, because they learn in respect. They're taking their anger out on the bags. They don't have to go on the street and take anger out on nobody. They don't have to do it with their parents. They don't have to do it in school. North Miami Power Program is a beautiful power program. We're giving kids the opportunity to come in here and change their behavior. It's easy for any kid to walk up into a power program, and the power program will treat them like home, like their father, like brothers. You know, the power program is catered for every kids all around the world. This is one of the best programs the Police Athletic ever came out with. So North Miami is producing some beautiful fighters in this organization here. And I want to thank the North Miami Police Department for everything they're doing for us over here.
Now we're here with Sergeant Brooks from the North Miami Police Department. And why is it important to you? I mean, you obviously have a very busy day as a professional. Why do you give of your time on the off hours for these kids?
Oh, wow. If you look around, I think this says it all. You know, these kids, they come from such a varied background. Some of them have told accounts of if they weren't here, what they'd be doing, and it's scary. A lot of times the things that they said they were exposed to, the things they were doing on the streets before finding this program, sends chills up your spine. I mean, so that this is here and that we're involved and we're able to provide some kind of outlet for these children, I think it's important. It makes, I think, everyone, not only myself, but the community feel good about what they're doing. We have track and field, the boxing, obviously, basketball, but we also have the academic component. We have tutoring, peer tutoring. We have mentoring programs for boys and for girls. Those mentoring programs go into everything from how to formulate not only do a job application, but just how to do a resume and how to conduct themselves in an interview. This is not only for the children. As you can look around, you'll see other adults who take advantage of this facility. We welcome everyone to come over, and also we welcome the help. Anyone who wants to contribute of their time, perhaps of their skills, of their teachers and mentoring and all that kind of stuff, it's always welcome here. Sometimes just a little bit of guidance or just a friendly hello from an adult goes a long way.
All right, thank you, Sergeant Brooks. Appreciate it. Thank you.